and also of news of exactly how much Scottish taxpayers' money has been spent by the SNP on just one of their foreign jollies. For COP27, they blew nearly £150,000, and not content with their staying in Sharm El-Sheikh,